1476, and the great garden, Christopher Columbus was born.
It's a baby! It's our baby!
Let's name him Bob. Wait, no, that's not a good name. Chop, no, that's a horrible name. Is he boy or a girl?
It's a boy!
Oh, name him John, John Columbus.
I don't like that.
Neither do I. So name him Alexandra.
No!
No, why don't we name you
Alexandra?
No, why don't we call him Christopher?
Oh, that's a great name.
And why don't we name Columbus after you?
Perfect.
So they named him Christopher Columbus. 13 years later, he wanted to help his dad be a wool merchant.
Can I help you with your job?
No!
I want you back me.
Okay, I'm marrying you because I am your father.
When he helped his dad to be a wool merchant, but Christopher Columbus always wanted to be an explorer.
Hey son, what do you want to be now?
I want to be a great explorer.
No, it's too dangerous.
Son, but you tell me that I can do anything I want.
No, it's too risky.
I don't care. I'm going to Spain and ask the premier and king for votes.
Okay.
Go.
I will help you.
What?
What's up? So Christopher decided to be an explorer. He went to King Ferdinand and Queen Isabella asking for votes.
Columbus' early life. Thanks for watching.
That's it.